Hey guys, welcome back, and today with a video I've been waiting a while to do, finally we have Jumanji back. No Robin Williams, bless my soul, but we have Jumanji finally. I have been seeing so much of this getting publicly supported by The Rock, Karen Gillan and Jack Black over the social media for ages, and finally, we get to watch it, and today, probably not yesterday, I'll be doing a couple of other videos on the Marvel Inhumans, and I'll be doing something on Death Note as well, so hopefully that'll be good, and let's see how Jumanji goes. Well, we better get ourselves ready. As I said, I have been looking forward to this for a long time. But Dwayne Johnson, I love the guy, so I wouldn't argue we're watching one of his stuff. Baywatch, however, no. Just, I know it's good in Mexico right now, but not here. Let's watch some. Welcome to the Jungle. Oh, that song better come into this somewhere.
Wow. This is a fun group. Welcome to detention. Spencer, Bethany, Fridge, Martha. You're all here for a reason.
Hey, person walking!
You should be thinking about who you are and who you want to be.
You'll have plenty of time to figure that out while you're cleaning out the basement.
Are you gonna help or are you too pretty?
I'm too pretty.
Yo, what's this?
A game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind. Jumanji.
Oh.
You pick a character and you're that person in the game.
Which one do I pick?
I don't think it matters that much.
Moose Finbar. Sounds like a badass.
I'll be the curvy genius.
Dr. Smolder Bravestone.
I guess I'm Ruby Roundhouse.
Whoa. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Ah, this is how they're gonna do it. Nice.
Oh, V.
Where's the rest of me?
Yes!
Oh my God. Fridge?
Welcome to the jungle, yes!
Fridge, who are you?
It's me, Spencer.
Who is she?
Martha?
Why am I wearing half a shirt and short shorts in the jungle?
I think we got sucked into Jumanji and we become the avatars we chose.
So that means
Bethany?
Oh, Bethany, don't look at me!
Oh. I'm an overweight middle-aged man.
Well, I don't have my Claritin, and all I see around here is pollen.
Well, I don't have the top 2 feet of my body!
Damn, that is a man right there. Don't cry, don't cry. Don't cry, it's gonna be okay.
Oh, it's Christmas.
Video game, which means we all have special skills.
Why am I running so slow?
Oh, wow.
So I like can't even with this place.
Watch your step in here.
Nice.
Maybe we're all
in a coma.
What?
That old game machine must have been like you.
You better get in there and save her.
I'm not gonna get in there.
You get in there.
I got a backpack on. You don't get in water with a backpack. Everybody knows that.
Oh, that's fucking amazing. That's good. I did not expect them to do it that way. I know they did Jumanji the first time with Robin Williams with a box, but I never thought they were going to do it for a game. That's quite smart, that. They actually did it for a game console, an old console. I should literally start not looking at my PS4 and PS3 and Xbox One and TV and PSP and and Wii. No, I'm not going to start thinking about them. No, that was amazing. Dwayne Johnston, Jack Black, Karen Gillan, and fucking hell. I forget his name all of a sudden. Kevin Hart. I love Kevin Hart. I think he's just funny every time he says something. But that was amazing. I quite enjoyed it very much. I hope you guys enjoy my reaction. Thank you for watching this video. please share it. I'll be doing another video. There's a link with Facebook below to connect with Facebook. We will get that link shortly or sometime with that. But we're on Facebook now. We're not even near 30, but I can't be bothered waiting any longer, so we got to 30. So thank you, guys. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. May the force be with you always. Welcome to the jungle!